What's up, y'all? Today's session was 300 push-ups, 100 burpees, 10 times 1 up to 10 times 5, then 10 times 5 down to 10 times 1. And this is what the floor looks like after such a session, yo.
3, 2, 1. Six, 7. Two. Seven. One.
going for. Six, four. Seven, four. Ten. One. Six. Seven. Thank you. Two.
I don't remember this two so far.
How does he even does it? Do this? Come on, fine.
Six.
Seven.
Nine.
Come on, man.
Ten.
One.
Two.
I'm trying to hit sub 20. Three. 4. Six. Seven. And who? One. Two. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Nine. Ten. Come on. One. Three. 7. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Holy shit. Ah, there you have it. That was the 10x1 up to 10x5 ladder, and then backwards, 10x5 down to 10x1. This caught me by surprise. I mean, I've never finished over 20 minutes. I'm almost at 23 minutes. I mean, within the context, it makes sense. I've been training a lot, running and biking, but I am surprised. That's 3 minutes above my average. And I was struggling. Yeah. Finished though, so it's all good. Until next time, keep repping, keep grinding.